Children, it is a continuation of the exercise based on similar triangles, that is on AAA, SSS and SASC similarity criterion. Now you take the 11th question. In the figure, E is a point on side CB produced of an isosceles triangle ABC with AB is equals to AC. If AD perpendicular to BC and EF perpendicular to AC, prove that triangle ABD is similar to triangle ECF. Now let us solve this. Here it is given that what is given, AB is equals to AC and AD perpendicular to BC, EF perpendicular to AC. Here what you have to prove? We have to prove that triangle ABD is similar to triangle ECF. Now here, as in triangle ABC, AB is equals to AC. AB is equals to AC means, you know that here angle B, that is angle ABC is equals to angle ACB, because you know that angles opposite to the equal sides are equal. Therefore, angle ABC is equals to angle ACB. Indirectly it is given, as AB is equals to AC, angle ABC is equals to angle ACB. They are the angles opposite to equal sides. And also angle ADB is equals to 90 degree and angle EFC is also is equals to 90 degree. So you take that two triangle in triangle ABD and triangle ECF, you write here angle ABC is equals to angle ACE. So you can write angle ABD is equals to angle ABD is equals to angle, which angle? ACB, that is nothing but FCB or FCE. You can take FCE or ECF. So you take ECF. Reason, angles opposite to equal sides in triangle ABC. So angle ABD is equals to angle ECF. Now again, you know, angle ADB is equals to 90 degree and angle EFC is equals to 90 degree. Angle ADB is equals to angle EFC. Both are is equals to 90 degree. So here it is. If you take this is first, you take this is second, you can write this is from second, you can write from second, that is from first. This is from first, because from first it is given that AB is equals to AC, therefore these two angles are equal. Now we got the two pairs of corresponding angles are equal in triangle ABD and triangle ECF. Now you can write, therefore triangle ABD is similar to triangle ECF according to which similarity criteria? That is AA similarity criterion. AA similarity criterion. Now you take the question number 12, that is sides AB and BC and median AD of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ, QR and median PM of triangle PQR. Show that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Here it is given that AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR is equals to AD by PM. It is AB, BC and AD of triangle ABC are respectively proportional to PQ, QR and PM of the triangle PQR. And it is also given that AD is a median in triangle ABC and PM is a median in triangle, it is a median in triangle PQR. AD is a median in triangle ABC and PM is a median in triangle PQR. Now, here you write, given that, you write AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR is equals to AD by PM. Here AD is a median, so D is the midpoint of BC and D divides BC into two equal parts. Therefore, you can take BC is twice of BD. Therefore, you write in the place of BC 2BD. And also in the triangle PQR, you know that PM is the median and M is the midpoint of QR and M divides QR into two equal parts. Therefore, QR is twice of QM. So, you write AB by PQ is equals to BC means you write 2BD by QR means you write 2QM is equals to AD by PM. Here you give the reason that as AD is median, D is the midpoint of BC and as PM is the median, M is the midpoint of QR. Therefore, you have taken BC as 2BD and QR as 2QM. Now, it becomes, that is, right, AB by PQ is equals to, here 2 cancels, what is remaining? BD by QM is equals to AD by PM. So, you got here AB, BD and AD are the sides of the triangle ABD and PQ, QM and PM are the sides of the triangle PQM. So, here the sides of the triangle ABD are proportional to the corresponding sides of the PQM. The corresponding sides of triangle ABD and triangle PQM are proportional. So, according to SSS similarity criterion, you can write triangle ABD is similar to triangle PQM. Triangle ABD is similar to triangle PQM according to SSS similarity criterion. So, according to SSS similarity criterion, if three sides of one triangle are proportional to the corresponding three sides of the other, then the two triangles are similar. Therefore, triangle ABD is similar to triangle PQM. Now, once they are similar means, you know that corresponding angles of similar triangles are equal. Therefore, you can write angle B is equals to angle Q. So, you write, therefore, angle B is equals to angle Q. Angle B is equals to angle Q because you know that here corresponding angles of similar triangles are equal, corresponding angles of similar triangles are equal. Here you must prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Now you write the names of the two triangle. In triangle ABC and triangle PQR. In triangle ABC and triangle PQR, AB by PQ is equals to, it is given AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR. BC by QR, that is given. What is the reason you are going to give? Given it. It is given. Here you have, it is taken as a given. AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR is equals to AD by PM. But you need AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR. And also you proved angle B is equals to angle Q. Consider this is first. That is from first you take. That is proved by you only. So here you take that angle B is equals to angle Q. Now here angle B is the angle between AB and BC, and angle Q is the angle between PQ and QR. So angle B and its included sides, angle Q and its included sides, here angle B is equals to angle Q and their included sides are proportional. Their included sides are proportional. That is according to the SAS criterion. That is, two triangles are similar if one angle of a triangle is equal to one angle of another triangle and the sides containing these angles are in the same ratio. Here AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR, angle B is equals to angle Q. Therefore, you can write triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. The similarity criterion is here SAS similarity criterion. SAS similarity criterion. So you got the result. Here you must prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. You got it. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Now you come to the question number 13. The question is, D is a point on the side BC of a triangle ABC such that angle ADC is equals to angle BAC. Show that CA square is equals to CB into CD. Here in triangle ABC, D is a point on BC such that angle ADC is equals to angle BAC. Angle ADC is equals to angle BAC. Right? So take the triangle BAC and triangle ADC, right? In triangle BAC and triangle, here A is equals to D, so you write that is ADC, in triangle ADC. Because D and A are equal, C common angle there will be. Next you write the angles which are equal here. You have taken the triangle BAC and triangle ADC. You know that it is given that angle BAC, angle BAC is equals to angle ADC. It is given. ADC, write the reason given here. Given. And also here there is one common angle, that is C. Angle C is the angle of both the triangle. Angle C is the angle of triangle BAC and also it is the angle of the triangle ADC. So you can write angle BAC, angle C means angle BCA is equals to angle DCA. Common angle it is. Common angle. Therefore, you can write triangle BAC, triangle BAC is similar to triangle ADC. So which similarity criterion is used here? That is angle AA similarity criterion. AA similarity criterion. Then you write the ratio. Here it is. AC or CA is required. You write CA by CD. Here CA by CD is equals to, next you write BC by CA. You need CA square. So you write the ratio CA by CD. And you know that these are the corresponding vertices here. If you write in the order B and A and D, C and C. So it becomes CA by DC is equals to BC by AC, or CA only you can write. CA. So you do the cross multiplication. That becomes CA square is equals to BC into CD. Here you must prove CA square is equals to CB into CD. That is nothing but CA square is equals to BC into CD. Now the question number 14. Side AB and AC and median AD of a triangle ABC are respectively proportional to sides PQ and PR and median PM of another triangle PQR. Show that triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR. So what is given? Note down that first. What is given? AB, AD and AC. AB, AD and AC of triangle ABC are proportional to the PQ, PM and PR. So you can write AB by PQ is equals to AC by PR is equals to AD by PM. That is given here. What is given that AB by PQ is equals to AC by PR is equals to AD by PM. What you have to prove here? You have to prove that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Here to prove this, you must follow any one of the criterion AAA or SSS or ACS. To prove this, there is a necessity of construction. Here produce AD to a point E such that AD is equals to DE, and produce PM to a point N such that PM is equals to KN. So here produce AD to a point E such that here AD is equals to DE, and also produce PM to a point N such that MN is equals to PM. Join BE and QN. Join BE and QN here. Now you take the triangle ADC and EDB here. ADC and EDB. And you can prove that they are congruent triangle. Here also you take these two triangle and prove that they are congruent. By that you will get here AC is equals to BE. Here you will get PR is equals to QN. So you take in triangle ADC, in triangle ADC and triangle BDE, and triangle BDE, here you know that D is a midpoint, means BD must be equals to DC, and according to the construction AD is equals to DE. So you write BD is equals to DC. Reason is here D is a midpoint. And AD is equals to DE. Constructed here. Like that way. It is constructed like that way only. Construction. And also you know that angle ADC is equals to angle BDE. Angle ADC is equals to angle BDE. Why? You know, here these two are the angle ADC and BD are the vertically opposite angles. So they are vertically opposite angles. So you can here, then you can write, therefore triangle ADC is congruent to triangle BDC. According to which possibility here? That is SAS congruence rule. SAS congruence rule. Then once you got that these two triangles are congruent, means you can write this AC is equals to EB. AC is equals to EB or BE. Therefore AC is equals to BE, that is CPCT. Why? According to congruent parts of corresponding parts of congruent triangles. Corresponding parts of congruent triangles that you can write. So you consider this is first year. And also similarly, by taking the triangle, these two triangle PMR and QMN, similarly which triangle PMR is congruent to triangle QMN. Triangle PMR is congruent to triangle QMN. That is also by same congruence rule. Therefore, here once you got that these two triangles are congruent, means you can write PR is equals to QN. PR is equals to, therefore PR is equals to QN, that is second. Okay. Now here the ratio is AB by PQ is equals to AC by PR is equals to AD by PM. That ratio becomes, here what is the ratio given? AB by PQ is equals to AC by PR is equals to AD by PM. That is given here. And in that ratio what you can do, this implies AB by PQ is equals to, in the place of AC you can write BE because it is proved here, by in the place of PR you can write QN is equals to AD by PM. That is from first and second you can write. Reason here, from first and second, you got it. Now here you know that AB by, that implies, or that is AB by PQ is equals to BE by QN is equals to, know that here you take AD, here AD is there means that is AD is half of AE, so you can take the double here. That also the ratio becomes AD means you can take in the place of AD you can take 2AD by 2PM. The ratio will not change here. So you take here AD, you take 2AD is equals to 2PM. That becomes equals to A, 2AD means that is AE and 2PM. Here 2AD means AE and 2PM means PN. PN you can write. So you got AE by PN. Therefore you will get triangle ABE is similar to triangle PQN. Here it is. Triangle ABE, this whole triangle is similar to triangle PQN. So here you know that is according to SSS similarity criterion. So it is, you know that here by multiplying both numerator and denominator by the same number, the ratio will not change. So here you have taken 2AD by 2M is, that is nothing but AD by PM only, and that is equals to AE by PN you got. As here these three ratios are equal means, that is according to SSS similarity criterion, you can write triangle ABE is similar to triangle PQN. They are the corresponding sides of the triangle ABE and triangle PQN here. Now, here then you know that these two angles, angle, if you consider this is the angle, angle 1 or angle 2 you can take. Here if you take this is angle 1, this is angle 2, this is angle 3, this is angle 4. So you know that angle 1 becomes equals to angle 2 and angle 3 becomes equals to angle 4, right? Therefore angle 1 equals angle, what you have taken here, that is angle 2, angle 2. And also similarly you can prove that you will get angle 3 is also is equals to angle 4, that is by joining this sides, by joining CE and RN you will get angle 3 is equals to angle 4. Similarly you write, similarly angle 3 is equals to angle 4, angle 3 is equals to angle 4 here, angle 3 is equals to angle 4. You got angle 1 is equals to angle 2, that is by these two triangle, and by joining this CE and NR and with the help of the congruency of triangles you will get angle 3 is equals to angle 4. Angle 1 plus angle 3 is equals to angle 2 plus angle 4, that is angle 1 plus angle 3 becomes angle BAC. Angle BAC is equals to angle 2 plus angle 4 becomes angle QPR. See here, angle 1 plus angle 3 becomes angle BAC, angle 2 plus angle 4 becomes angle QPR. And now you take the triangle ABC and triangle PQR. Then in triangle ABC and triangle PQR, now you have the ratio here, already you had AB by PQ is equals to AC by PR, that is given. AB by PQ is equals to AB by PQ is equals to AC by PR. Angle between AB and AC is angle BAC. Angle BAC is equals to AC, angle between PQ and PR is angle P, that is angle QPR, angle QPR. And according to SA similarity criterion, you can write here, if you write this is fourth, you can give the reason from fourth it is. Therefore, you can write, therefore, triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR. Which criterion? SAS similarity criterion. SAS similarity criterion. Here we proved what is required. That is, show that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Here by using the given ratio and converting that ratio into the required form, we got the result here. Now the question number 15. A vertical pole of length 6 meter cast a shadow 4 meter long on the ground. And at the same time, a tower cast a shadow 28 meter long. Find the height of the tower. So let us take the AB is a pole of length 6 meter and PQ is a tower. And the shadow of AB is BC and shadow of PQ is QC. So you take, let pole is equals to AB, it is of length 6 meter, and pole shadow of pole you have taken BC. BC, that is how much? 4 m. Shadow is 4 m. And next, shadow of tower QC, that is equals to 28 m. So what you have to find out? Height of tower that is equals to question mark. Now here you take two triangles, triangle ABC and triangle PQC, and prove that they are similar. So you type in triangle PQC and triangle ABC. Here AB and PQ are vertical and they are perpendicular to the ground and they must be parallel, and the angle made by them with the ground is equals to 90 degrees. So you take in triangle PQC and in triangle ABC, you know that angle PQC is equals to angle ABC, both are equals to 90 degrees. They are vertical and perpendicular to the ground. Both pole and tower are standing vertical to the ground. Standing vertical to the ground, and you know that here C is the angle of both the triangle. So you can write angle C is equals to angle C, or angle ACB is equals to angle PQC. So that is the common angle of both the triangle. So you could take it is common angle. It is common angle. Then you can use the AA similarity criterion. By using AA similarity criterion, you can write, therefore, triangle PQC is similar to triangle ABC. Criterion is here, AA similarity criterion. then you can have the proportionality here. That is, you know that PQ, that you have to find out, you take, therefore PQ by AB is equals to PQ by AB is equals to BC by, that is QC by BC, QC by AC, that is, that implies PQ, that you have to find out. AB is here, you have taken 6, then that is equals to QC is 28 and BC is 4. That is PQ is equals to 28 by 4 into 6, 4 1s are 4 7s are, so PQ is equals to 7 6 are 42 meter. PQ is equals to 42 meter, that is the height of the pole is 42 meter. Height of the pole is equals to 42 meter. Now the 16th question, if AD and PM are medians of triangles ABC and PQR respectively, where triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR, prove that AB by PQ is equals to AD by PM. Here, take the triangle ABC and triangle PQR, given that they are similar. Given that triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. And they are similar means, you know that corresponding angles are equal and their corresponding sides are proportional. So you can write AB by PQ is equals to BC by QR is equals to AC by PR. Here it is given that AD and PM are the medians. So you can write AB by PQ is equals to, here D becomes the midpoint of BC. Therefore, here BD is half of BC, or BC is twice of BD. So you can take twice of BD. QR is also twice of QM, because here PM is also median and M becomes the midpoint of QR. So QM is half of QR, or QR is double of QM. So you take, that is equals to AC by PR. Here the reason what you can give, AD is a median. Therefore, D is a midpoint of BC. QM is a median. Therefore, M is a midpoint of QR. Midpoint of QR. So the ratio becomes, the proportionality becomes, therefore AB by PQ is equals to BD by QM is equals to AC by PR. This is one ratio. Consider this is first. And also you know that here the corresponding angles are equal. Angle B becomes equals to angle Q. Angle B is equals to angle Q, as they are the angles of the similar triangle, corresponding angles of the similar triangle. So you take the triangle. Here what you have to prove? AB by PQ is equals to AD by PM. So first you prove that triangle ABD and triangle PQM are similar. And write the names of the two triangles. In triangle ABD in triangle ABD and triangle PQM, triangle PQM, you write the ratio AB by PQ is equals to BD by QM. That is, the reason is from first, and also you know that angle B is equals to angle Q. Angle B is equals to angle Q because here they are the corresponding angles of the similar triangles. Corresponding angles of which triangle? Triangle ABC similar to triangle. Triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR. Corresponding angles of the similar triangles ABC and PQR. And therefore you can write this, that is, according to SA's similarity criterion, you can write triangle ABD, triangle ABD is similar to triangle PQM. The criterion is here SAS similarity criterion. SAS similarity criterion, because here angle and its included sides, angles are equal and their included sides are proportional here. So according to the SAS similarity criterion, you can write triangle ABD similar to triangle PQM. Then you take the ratio AB by PQ is equals to, then therefore AB by PQ is equals to, what is the ratio? That is AD by PM. That is AB by PQ is equals to AD by PM. They are the corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional. Hence you got AB by PQ is equals to AD by PM.